In the triple jump qualifying for 14 metres 35. Lyuboslavskiy.
And that well short of 20 metres. So that won't be enough there for the Russian. Karl Majersko, we haven't seen him throw yet, but at the moment, right on the cut line, but we believe at the moment at least on the right side of it. But very nervous moments at the moment for the Briton. He hasn't achieved the automatic qualifying distance. 20 meters and 7 miles.